The Amos King Barn Salvage Auction was held on June 6th near Green Forks, Indiana. I had about a 100-mile drive to attend. I arrived about 2 hours early to video the items that were going to be sold over the course of the day. They had seating for the bidders, which was a nice touch, and most items were carried to the front where we could see it clearly. After 2.5 hours or so, they got down and walked around and sold the remaining items. The Amish were very helpful. Anytime I bought something, they put it in piles, and at the end of the auction, several young Amish boys helped me load. So overall, it was a very good day. Thank you for watching. Thank you.
Thank you.